Good morning, Team McCarthy. Today is Friday, May 8th. I cannot keep track of the days. I don't know about you, but it is hard to keep the days straight. I'm like, is it Friday? Is it Monday? But it's going to be a great day today because we are having our Google Meets as a class at 11. I hope you all can join us. I can't wait to see your smiling faces, and we're gonna play Jeopardy. So I hope that you can join us for that at 11. All you have to do to join is just click on the Google Meets link that I post on either Google Classroom or HostDojo. The other thing is that I still am missing some of your pictures for the virtual clap out. All I need is a picture of you holding a sign with your favorite memory from Caseyville. It can be from fourth grade, third grade. It can be from any grade that you had the best memory from. So you can send that to me on ClassDojo, or you can email it to me. Either way works. If you don't send it by today, I'm going to start calling you on Monday so you can send me one, because I want all of us to have a picture in that video. So make sure that you send me a picture so that I don't have to hunch down. So anyway, yesterday for our trivia question, it was, if you have amnesia, what have you lost? And everyone got that one right with memory. You have lost your memory if you have amnesia. So today's question is, which means the same as cautious, kind, careful, or polite? So which means the same as cautious, kind, careful, or polite? So you can answer that question on the online learning page. Just put it in the comment box. I love seeing your answers. It's one of my favorite parts of the day. So make sure you answer that. And then I will see you guys later. Yay.